following film is intended for mature audiences and contains adult content, graphic language, graphic violence, nudity, and strong sexual content. Viewer discretion is advised. Like, we'll leave it up to you, but you gotta know about this stuff before getting into this whole thing, you know?
Hey Arthur, are you alright?
I don't know how to feel about things.
You, Is it about Rose?
No. With us.
What do you mean, with us?
And also, you're part of the most powerful coven in the world.
Yeah, and I can kill you too. You know what? Let's not talk about killing me.
Okay. What do you want to talk about?
I don't know. You're gonna be okay. Trust me.
Can you trust me? I don't know, can I?
I love you.
I love you too.
So this is where you've been staying for how many weeks?
It's been a month. Yeah. Very nice house. Thank you.
Very expensive. Very cool. I mean, this house is so intricate and has ancient, beautiful architecture, and it just blows my mind.
Okay, let's not nerd out right now. Yeah, you're kind of making me worry.
I'm sorry. It's just, wow, it's so amazing and so cool and wow, it's just, I just can't believe you've been staying here.
And, yeah. Hello?
Thomas Lee.
You know his last name? That's kind of disturbing.
He's one of the most powerful vampires in the whole entire world. Thank you very much.
Yes.
There's seven families.
Yes.
Come on.
Thomas, this is my friend Declan, and this is my roommate, also friend Roxy. Hi.
Hello. Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you.
Declan.
Yeah. Me and my brother are part of the Council of Vampires.
There's a Council of Vampires? That's the actual thing?
Yep. Yeah. Duh. And my brother's liked humans and witches for a long time.
Is Rose one of them? One of the original vampires?
No. Well, she's not on the council, no, if you were wondering. And she sort of is. She's passed down generation to generation. Her great-grandma, which is on the council, she's part of.
Ah.
So, yeah.
When did you guys meet her?
We met her back in 1870. The council was made 1610. Wow, that's a long time for a council. Yeah, that's when the council was made, 1610. Yeah. So, why did you bring your friends here?
Oh, we're gonna stop her.
Stop her. You can't kill an original vampire from a family.
Damn. How did they break up? Like, your brother and Rose is her name?
Well, she was too much. Then she killed she was just way too much. Always getting Arthur wrapped up in things. She was a young vampire. He was an old one. Just, she's trying to teach a dog new tricks. It kind of backfired on her. He went ballistic. Then they broke up. 1900s rolls around. Fall in love with a girl. She killed him. She killed the girlfriend. Just been going in for hundreds of years. My brother meets someone. He actually calms down and he shows up. He goes on and binges every so often. Gets bigger, it's disgusting. Gets all these majorly things. Well, I don't think Arthur, doesn't know him. I don't know. Like, he knows I'm a witch. And, yeah, he's kind of scared of that. Which is scary. He's dated a couple of them, so I don't. Yeah. Well, he's also freaked out because my great-grandma's Marianne. Holy shit, the Marianne? Yeah. Maybe we can ask her. She might have a spell to kill Rose or hurt her. She's one of the... Again, that seems like a good idea. But again, she is original. She's part of the original vampire line. I think it's gonna work. Hey, we're gonna need to back up a little bit. Order to kill, original vampire, we're also gonna need some wolf venom. How are we going to, find wolf venom? Well, I'll give it to you.
What?
I'm a werewolf. She's a werewolf? Why didn't anyone, because you're stupid, so... Come on, Roxy, be nice. Sorry, it's the truth. I'm always the last one to find out everything. Please tell me you guys are not pregnant.
Pregnant? What? I'm just saying.
Hey, I got dinner. Oh, Declan, right? Yeah. This is Roxy. I'm Roxy. Nice to meet you, Roxy. Thank God there's a lot of food.
Yeah, yeah.
So, we should probably, get eating. Do you got any, ideas?
Well, actually, great news. I just got off the phone with my friend Alice, and she said that we can come over and look at my grandma's spellbook.
For what? Brother, we're gonna kill Rose.
What?
How are you guys going to do that? She is an original, she's part of the original chain of vampires.
How?
Well, you know, I'm a witch, right?
Yeah, of course. We're dating. I know.
Well, you know, my great-grandma, her family, you know, witches made vampires, right? If it wasn't for witches, vampires wouldn't exist, right? You do know that, right? We made them, we can kill them.
Well, let's say we do find a spell on how to kill Rose. How are we going to get Rose in one place and do it?
Well, there's a dance coming up, and she'll get pissed that Arthur's taking his new girlfriend to the dance.
Yeah, but she will get jealous, and
then she'll try to kill me, but I'll have the spell, and bam! I'll wham her with it. So, are you sure this plan's gonna work? This plan is totally gonna work. Trust me. When a plan works, it works.
Hello, guys. My great-grandma is great Mary Ann.
I think I know how to handle a spell. Been working on it for years.
Okay, we trust you. I just don't want you to get hurt.
I'm not gonna get hurt, Arthur. Anyways... Yeah? You're gonna die of diabetes. All that meat, honey, and cookies and crap you're gonna eat, you're gonna die. I'm taking a couple of classes in nutrition, and your nutrition is very bad.
I'm a vampire. I can eat whatever I want.
Yeah, but you're gonna get fat, and you're gonna regret it.
I don't think I'm gonna regret it.
Whatever.